Divri Hayamim Shani, 2 Chronicles 2. And Shalomah determined to build a house for the name of Yahweh, and a house for his kingdom. And Shalomah told out 70,000 men to bear burdens, and 80,000 to hew in the mountain, and 3,600 to oversee them. And Shalomah sent to Haram, the king of Seor, saying, as you dealt with David, my father, and sent him cedars to build him a house to dwell therein, even so deal with me. Behold, I build a house to the name of Yahweh Elohai, to dedicate it to him, and to burn before him sweet incense, and for the continual showbread, and for the burnt offerings morning and evening, on the Shabbatoth, and on the new moons, and on the solemn feasts of Yahuwah Eloheinu. This is an ordinance forever to Yashadael. And the house which I built is great, for great is our Elohim above all Elohim. But who is able to build him a house, seeing the heavens and the heaven of heavens cannot contain him? Who am I then that I should build him a house, save only to burn sacrifice before him? Send me now, therefore, a man cunning to work in gold, and in silver, and in brass, and in iron, and in purple, and crimson, and blue, and that can skill to grave with the cunning men that are with me in Yehudah and in Yerushalayim, whom David my father did provide. Send me also cedar trees, fir trees, and algum trees out of Lebanon, for I know that your servants can skill to cut timber in Lebanon. And behold, my servants shall be with your servants, even to prepare me timber in abundance. For the house which I am about to build shall be wonderful great. And behold, I will give to your servants, the hewers that cut timber, 20,000 measures of beaten wheat, and 20,000 measures of barley, and 20,000 baths of wine, and 20,000 baths of oil. Then Haram, the king of Sor, answered in writing, which he sent to El Shalomah, because Yahuwah has loved at his people, he has made you king over them. Haram said moreover, blessed be Yahuwah Elohai of Yashar'el, that madeth the heavens and doth the earth, who has given to David the king a wise son, endued with prudence and understanding, that might build a house for Yahuwah and a house for his kingdom. And now I have sent a cunning man, endued with understanding, of Haram my father's, the son of a woman of the daughters of Dan, and his father was a man of Sor, skillful to work in gold and in silver, in brass, in iron, in stone, and in timber, in purple, in blue, and in fine linen, and in crimson, and also to grave any manner of graving, and to find out every device which shall be put to him, with your cunning men, and with the cunning men of my lord David, your father. Now therefore the wheat, and the barley, the oil, and the wine, which my lord has spoken of, let him send unto his servants, and we will cut wood out of Lebanon, as much as you shall need. And we will bring it to you in floats, by sea to Yafo, and you shall carry it up to Yerushalayim. And Shalomah numbered all the strangers that were in the land of Yashar'el, after the numbering wherewith David his father had numbered them. And they were found 150,000, and 3,600. And he set 70,000 of them to the bearers of burdens, and 80,000 to be hewers in the mountain, and 3,600 overseers to set the people a work.